Okay, we're talking to Rex Whalen from Leota, Kansas, here at our office. And so you're also running the rebounder on there. Show us that.
Correct, dude. Yes.
Yeah. And that rebounder really fits in that furrow good, too, doesn't it? It just encapsulates that seed right down on the end of it there.
It does. And I like it a lot better than the draggers.
Okay.
You know, I just...
Firmers?
Yes, I have had bad luck with them.
Yeah, okay.
So,
and you really like that rebounder?
Yeah.
And how long have you run those?
Just put these on last year.
Yeah. And prior to that, you were running the firmers and stuff? And
correct.
And did mud build up on them or anything?
Yeah, mud build up on them, yeah.
And stuff like that.
I was trying to put fertilizer down with them, and then I just had a mess.
Yeah, okay. Well, thank you, Rex, and
you bet.
We appreciate your business. Thank you.
Thank you.